हेलो सर, मैम, एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई वुड लाइक टू क्विकली इंट्रोड्यूस माय सेल्फ। आई एम विशाल राणा अलोंग विद माय टीममेट जस कुमार एंड विकास शर्मा फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग फोर्थ ईयर अंडर द गाइडेंस एंड सुपरविजन ऑफ प्रोफेसर ज्योति ठाकुर। वी हैड कम्प्लीटेड अवर प्रोजेक्ट ऑन ऑनलाइन टोल टैक्स पेमेंट सिस्टम। अवर प्रोजेक्ट आई डी इज 2016 CS EP ID 046। सो बिगिनिंग विद माई प्रोजेक्ट इंट्रोडक्शन, basically toll management system plays an important role in the growth of infrastructure all over the world. It is the kind of money that commuter has to pay to road authorities while passing from one city to another. This web app can provide all the information related to toll booth and the passenger checks in online, pays the amount online and the verification window at the time of check in at toll plaza through vehicle number. This web app is developed for online and easy payment in toll gates. It is useful and convenient online paying method that avoid trouble of stopping the vehicles and make the payment manually. This is our working diagram of our project. Start. User. If you are a new user, then register. If you are not, then login. Then book your toll ticket and check your history of booking in My Bookings. And then also you give feedback, then logout. On the other side, admin. Admin can manage tolls, manage orders, manage users, and also check the feedbacks, then logout. Showing the project running software. If you are a new user, then go to the registration page and register yourself by giving details such as name, contact number, email, password, then add. We take a random name, email, contact and password. See, registration is successful, then go to the login page, enter your email, enter password, then login. This is the page of book, My Booking and Feedback. If you click on the book, then you book the toll. We select a Haridwar randomly and then proceed. Then add a vehicle number randomly and confirm. See, booking is successful. Then back to the page. This is your toll booking history. If you are cancel, then click on the cancel. Then go back to the feedback. If you want to give the feedback, enter and submit. Then back home and click on logout. On the other side, we have an admin login page. Pass phone admin. We take a random name and phone and password. Then login. This is the admin page. Manage tool, manage orders, manage users and feedback. If you click on the manage tolls, then you manage the tolls. If you add a new register toll, then register new tolls, location, add location like Ghaziabad Highway NS24 randomly, amount, set amounts, then add. You see, add successfully. Then go to the homes and manage orders and you check those who are completed or bookings. This is the details of the bookings. Back home, and this is manage users. Somebody is unauthorized users, then you delete the users. Then back home and check feedbacks. Click on the feedbacks and there is a feedbacks. And back home, then log out. At this moment, we cannot show you our hardware physically because it is not with us right now. It is kept at one of my teammates' flat, so we are unable to show you that. For now, I will show the picture of components. There is servo motor, and this is Arduino and web camera. This is the acceptance letter of our research paper in UCG approved journal, and they will publish it soon. And our project report is also ready. Thank you, sir, and ma'am.